Oh wow, it's been a while since I played this game. Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Lucius.
Come on, my boy. It's time we talked. So, you've been exploring, and you found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Get your clothes on and meet me down there. Don't let anyone see you on the way. I noticed that not everyone is sleeping yet.
Then why can't you bring me there? April 1st, 1973. Betrayal. All the king's men could not get him together. In those days, they did not have a clue. No, they did. Well, I'm not going to use this bike, that's for sure. Kind of forgetting my controls now. It's been so long since I played this. 5 is combustion. 4 is memory erase. Mind control. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't do combustion yet. I can do memory erase. Locked. It's also locked. What the hell? What? Why are these doors locked? I don't remember them being locked back then. What? Spotted! Game over! What? How? How she spotted me? The lights were turned off. She must have some night vision. Do this. Don't I have a lockpick? know what to do here. Oh, what's this? It's locked too? Are you serious? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I can go in here, huh? Okay, sure, whatever. Still locked. Oh, man. Oh, so close. Man, I can't see nothing.
So, you've been led here. You found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. My two dumbass kids played down in these cellars for years and never suspected a thing. I had this chamber built with a mansion, you know, back in the day. This is where it all happens, Lucius. This is the heart of Dante Manor. All sorts of things have happened here. I have entertained guests of the highest stature. Now is the time for you to discover your destiny. You have a calling, Lucius. I have been expecting you for much longer than you can imagine. My sons have been a disappointment to me. But it is you I have been waiting for. You will show us all the way. But you've been reckless in your learning, Lucius. Jeopardized everything. You've brought too much attention on us, and now we have to deal with it. You can't risk discovery. Don't worry. After we dispose of him the right way, you will become much stronger. This is a holy place where the blood will work for us. Well, mainly for you. That's you, isn't it, my boy? Why don't you talk? Are you the prophecy? The Master said he'll take his due from my bloodline. I'm sure you are what he meant. Get this table ready for the ritual while I find the correct scripture.
Wayne Preston. Shackles used for strapping victims to the table. Oh, yes. Uh-huh. Grandpa told me that he was behind the pact with Lucifer, my real father. He wants me to set up this exercise. He blamed me for this reporter. Better to get this table ready. One of the cups is broken. It would not hold blood. I need to fix it. Did I leave glue inside the desk in the east wing? No. I have glue with me, right? Yep, I have super glue. Nice.
Hello, my boy.
Hello. Crap, I forgot how to combine things. Crap. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Okay, I see the problem. Cool.
Hello, grandson.
What else am I missing? Oh.
Okay, good. Now, let's see here.
He thinks the pack makes me his friend. That is certainly not the case. Ceremonial dagger. Got him.
What is this place? What the hell? Just let me go. Okay, little boy? Okay now. Let's just calm down and try and figure out what happened here. How did you do that? It's the cross. That's what's affecting it. This will keep you at bay!
Into the fiery furnace. Wayne. Got him. Killed two people in the basement. Nice.
The Book of Leviathan, Anton LaVey, invocations to Satan? Prepare war, wake up the mighty men, let all the men of war draw near, let them come up. Jesus, Dad, what were you getting into? Nancy, I think Lucius might be cursed. It's the only explanation I can find. Dad has been missing for weeks, and it seems he was into some really crazy occult stuff. I can't rule out the possibility that my father had something to do with this. But we need to get Lucius to a psychologist to find out. He can't tell us anything himself.
Oh my God, Charles! Have we not been through enough already?
May 25th, 1973. Shot for education. Thank goodness it's daylight. I can't see nothing. It's bright in a dark world outside. That obvious? Wayne. He is no longer a threat. They can both stay here in the chamber. No one will ever know about this. Alright guys, I have to end my video here. If you like this video, please give this video a like, comment on this video on how it gets far, scratch on the super game videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out. I'll definitely see you on the next episode of Lucius. Bye bye.